can't abide its egomaniacs who use the internet. Solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds.